Hello, investors. My name is Caroline from Kosek Research Team. Today is Thursday, the 25th of February, and here is your pre-market wrap. The local share market closed at a three-week low yesterday. The XKO tumbled 0.9% lower to 6,768 points. Nevertheless, consumer staples and utilities were the best-performing sectors. On Wall Street, equities reversed losses after Fed Chair Jerome Powell's dovish comments. All three major benchmarks are trading firmly in the green. In Europe, the German economy surpassed expectations to expand 0.3% in Q4 2020. Consequently, the CAC DAX and FTSE surged by an average of 0.5%. Over in Asia, the Hang Seng led the losses among the region, closing 3% lower. The movement followed the city's announcement of an increase in stamp duty on stock trades. Moving to commodities, gold is down marginally as US Treasury yields remain elevated. On the flip side, oil's up 2.5% after a massive drop in crude output last week. The Australian dollar's up today, one Australian dollar currently buying 0.7962 US dollar. Finally, the SPY futures are pointing to a steady start, up 52 points to 67.79. This market wrap has been brought to you by Kosek Qatari Securities.